alive. I've never felt this way before. It must be you and I. It's got me thinking about us more. It's these bright lights, they put me in a daze, and I can't stop but think about the way that you move around, up and down on that stage. It's your future vibes.
It does hurt him.
What?
It does hurt him.
Closer.
Yeah, now.
Let's have a shot. Hit him.
Yeah!
Oh! Yeah!
Woo! Good
on YouTube for a while, and not a lot of people seem to pay attention to that, but as soon as it translates into money, and all of a sudden everyone wants to know, like, it's stupid. And none of these articles, by the way, with maybe a few exceptions, wrote about the fact that we raised $1 million for charity. It's only interesting how much I make, not anything else, not anything good. It seems to me that the entire world cares more about how much money I make than myself.
Insufficient intelligence or capacity to stop those shipments. So the bottom line is, Carol, I share the concerns of Israel, Saudis, Gulf partners about Iran shipping arms and causing conflict and chaos in the region. Thank you.